क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, दी डिमेंशंस ऑफ अ रूम आर 8 मीटर, 6 मीटर एंड 5 मीटर. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ डिस्टैम्पिंग इट्स फोर वॉल्स एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 80 पर स्क्वायर मीटर. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड कॉस्ट फोर वॉल्स. इट मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स. वट इज गिवन, लेंथ ऑफ रूम इज इक्वल टू 8 मीटर, breadth of room is equal to 6 meter, height is 5 meter, area of four walls, same formula, 2 into L plus B into H, 8 plus 6 into 5, 2 into 14 into 5, that is equal to 140 meter square. This is the area of four walls. We have to find cost. Cost of per meter square is given rupees 80. We have to find cost of 140 meter square. Multiply 140 with 80. That is equal to rupees 11,200. This is the cost. Question number 11. Find the area of four walls of a room whose length is 10 meter, breadth is 8 meter and height is 6 meter. Also find the cost of whitewashing the wall if the rate of whitewashing is rupees 5 per square meter. Same as it is 10th question, length is given 10 meter, breadth given 8 meter and height is given 6 meter. Area of four walls equal to 2 into L plus B into H, 2 into 10 plus 8 into 6, 2 into 18 plus 2 into 18 into 6 is equal to 216 meter square. Cost of per meter square is given rupees 5. We have to find cost of 216 meter square. Multiply 216 with 5. That is equal to rupees 1080. Question number 12 is same as it is 11th question. Question number 13. The volume of a wooden block is 4500 centimeter cube if it is 30 centimeter long and 15 centimeter wide. Find its height. Volume given, height is given, breadth is given. We have to find height. Length 30 centimeter, breadth 15 centimeter. Volume is equal to 4500 centimeter cube. And we know the formula of volume, L into B into H is equal to 4500. Fill the values 30 into 15 into H. H same as it is. 4500 divided with 30 into 15. 0 cancelled. 15 ones are 15, 15 threes are 45, 30, 3 ones are 3, 10 threes are 30. Height is 10 centimeter.